think about Brandon and Emily's relationship, a verse comes to mind. It's the Song of Solomon, chapter 3, verse 4, and it says this, "I have found the one whom my soul loves."
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. You okay?
Yeah. Surprisingly.
I am too. Man, actually, I was more nervous yesterday than I was today. Yeah. So good.
You too.
Excited?
Yeah.
You ready to be done with this?
Yeah.
I didn't feel a lot of pressure lifted off me. I wasn't mad until they turned me around out here.
They said, don't look.
You look so good.
Thank you.
This is a story of two people who were searching for love. It was a normal day. Brandon had just gotten off work, and as he had done many times before, he began searching for the love of his life. He began by picking up his phone, steeling his nerves, and entering the virtual jungle that is Tinder. As he made his way through the tangled mess of profiles, he struck gold. His search had paid off. He had caught a glimpse of the woman of his dreams, and he quickly swiped right, earnestly hoping for a match. Was searching too. She was searching for someone who she thought could be humble and kind and authentic. And when she saw that picture of Brandon, she thought he could be just that. She swiped right as well, and it was a match. Brandon's heart skipped a beat, but how would he begin his courtship with this beautiful woman? What would he say? He needed to come up with just the right words to woo this woman. So after much thought and contemplation, he messaged Emily and said, "What's up?" Brandon and Emily have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, and the giving and receiving of rings. In the presence of God, family, and friends, I pronounce that they are husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Amen. Brandon, you're married now. You may kiss your bride.